Om Sri Sarana. Good morning, students. Today discuss about the Sarana new lesson, that is the rise of British political supremacy in India. This is the new thing. Today we study about the importance of the in this topic, Battle of Plassey. Battle of Plassey was 1757 C. It was happened. The Battle of Plassey, Bengal was the prosperous of the province of the Mughal Empire. Who was the Mughal province of the Empire? Mughal Empire. This is the important things happened. And it is provincial governor of the Aliwardine Khan. Aliwardine Khan became an independent and the Mughal Empire started to the decline. Remember, when was the Mughal Empire started from the decline, the Aliwardine Khan became an independent king in the Plassey. Okay, better Plassey. Uddaul become the Nawab of Bengal. After Aliwardine Khan, who become the Nawab of Bengal? Nawab of Bengal become the Aliwardine Khan. It is the name of the Siraj Uddaul. Siraj Uddaul become a Nawab of Bengal. And next one is, in the time of Siraj Uddaul, a king, he was still in his youths. He was still in his youths. The British neglected him. Him means Siraj Uddaul. And Stendhal. Stendhal there is a court of William. Who was Stendhal the court of William? British peoples. And who was neglected? Siraj Uddaul was neglected by the British people. Okay? And they built the strength of the court of William without permission of Siraj Uddaul. But Siraj Uddaul is a Nawab of Bengal. But he was the give the permission. But British peoples, they have not taken the permission of the Siraj Uddaul. Without permission, they are the court, William court also built. And this is the main reasons of the battle of the Plassey. And next point is the causes for the battle of Plassey. So many causes will be happened in the causes of the battle of Plassey. Now study about the first one is the causes. Siraj Uddaul felt that the English were disobeying his the orders and supporting his the enemies. This become the reason for the battle of Plassey. And on hearing a news of the Nawab Siraj Uddaul attacked the official of Madras company and sent an army under the commandership of Robert Clive. Remember, this was the under the reason. Robert Clive to the Calcutta. And Clive, who had the knowledge of Bengal and situated in the, entered into the sacred fact with the military commanders of the Siraj Uddaul. And Mir Jafar was officiating the post of the Nawab. The British and Siraj Uddaul armies of the classes of the Plassey on the June 23 in the year of 1757 CE. Mir Jafar supported the British and the this war. This war means Battle of Plassey. Finally, Siraj Uddaul was defeated in the this war and to be treated of the Mir Jafar. The British won the war and British colonies was established in the India. In this war, reason of the main reason of cause of lastly British people will win. And next point is results of the Baksara Classic. What are the results will be outcome of the this war? First one is the because the British power Mir Jafar become the Nawab of Bengal, but he become a puppet in the hands of British. Puppet the British hand. Next point result. The British East India Company earned the huge money and obtained the control of the Jamindari system in the this district. This district called as a 24 Paranas. This is the another one result. And Plassey battle later become the causes of the Battle of Buxar. And next point is English who came as a traders obtained the power to the English traders. And next one last one result is a victory in the Plassey lead to the establishment of the British Empire in India. These are the results of Battle of Plassey. Today we discuss about the Battle of Plassey and causes for the Battle of Plassey and outcomes for result of the Plassey. And you take the write the causes for Battle of Plassey. And second question, write the result of Battle of Plassey. This is the homework. Today only you do the homework and send me for the answer.